We are back at the Augusta Civic Center, where the inauguration tonight of Janet Mills as the first woman governor of Maine is prompting a lot of people to compare her to Margaret Chase Smith, who broke political gender barriers long before Janet Mills was ever born. In fact, it was Mills' birth 71 years ago, and a letter that then Congresswoman Smith wrote welcoming her into the world that created a bond between them, one that would last into Mills' adulthood. News Center's Samantha Sugarman has more from the Margaret Chase Smith Library in Skowhegan.
She has a lot to live up to. 70 years later, she's gone on to live up to that.
David Richards is the director of the Margaret Chase Smith Library in Skowhegan. He's talking about a letter from the late Margaret Chase Smith to a week-old Janet Mills, dated January 7th, 1948. In it, she says Mills has, quote, much to live up to.
I think that letter is so remarkable.
Richard says there's a long connection between the Smith and Mills families, which began with Mills' father, Peter,
who was a U.S. attorney, and he would have gotten his appointment while Margaret Chase Smith was in the Senate, so that would have given them lots of close connections.
Mills has long been compared to Smith, and in many ways, they are a lot alike.
This idea of first, that Janet Mills is the first female governor of the state of Maine, and Margaret Chase Smith had a lot of first as female running and serving in office over the years.
Smith was the first woman to serve in both the House and the Senate, and the first woman from Maine to serve in either. Mills is Maine's first female governor, both women serving as trailblazers for females in politics and for their own political parties.
Margaret would have been very proud from this standpoint.
And she was definitely onto something with that letter all those years ago. In Skowhegan, Samantha Sugarman, News Center, Maine.
And in part of that letter to baby Janet Mills, Congresswoman Smith said, "I'm glad to welcome you here. And in just a few minutes, this session of the legislature will welcome Janet Mills to become the next governor of Maine, the 75th. And it is all coming full circle for Janet Mills. She is now the inspiration for a new generation of Maine girls. Here's what she told Don Carrigan last week.
I'm getting notes from, you know, 8-year-old, 10-year-old girls like, you know, I'm so glad you're the governor. Now I know what I can do in life. Now I know that what the opportunities are for me. That's pretty heartwarming, you know. And from a mother, the day after the election, a mother emailed me and said, I left this note for my daughter in her lunchbox today and said, honey, I want you to know Janet Mills is the new governor. The world is open to us, you know. Pretty nice stuff.
It is special indeed. In fact, I can tell you there are many moms and young daughters who are here in this crowd tonight, and this is a day they will long remember, whatever their political persuasion turns out to be.